As he's ready to push Spain into the final of Euro 2008. The Arsenal midfielder scored the winning penalty to take Europe's perennial underachievers into the semi-finals for the first time since 1984. And now he's over a knee injury, he says he's desperate to play his part against Russia.
I was unlucky, you know, to get this little injury the last months of the competition, so it took me a while, you know, to get fit again, but now I feel 100% and I will try to do the best for the team. I'm okay.
Andy Murray's counting on Britain to back him during his Wimbledon campaign. He swings into action tomorrow against Francis Fabrice Santoro and says he's looking forward to the fans giving him a huge lift.
All the supporters are behind you. You know, everyone wants you to win. They want you to do really well. You know, there's not, when you're on the court, you don't feel people doubting you. You know that everyone's behind you and wanting you to win, which is obviously great.
And there's been some good news for Britain on day one at Wimbledon, as Elena Baltacha has won her first round match against Germany's Angelique Kerber. That's your sport, and remember to stay tuned for Ewan and Ruffy's Real Sports Quiz from 6 o'clock this evening.
David, looks like this across the Wee region tonight. Any remaining daylight showers are going to die away by this evening, and then you're going to have a dry night. Little cloud cover around, making things pretty cold, 5 degrees Celsius overnight, and a cloudy day tomorrow with patchy rain in Paisley, Falkirk, Livingston and Dunfermline, and the same right here, Scotland's Real Radio.
Joe and Lynn on the Real Triathlon. Real radio. Music you just have to sing along to.
Usually you can see right across that corner for the line.
Kyle,